Well, here we are in Vancouver. It's not raining, but it's not really sunny out. Looks pretty nice. I got a bit of a headache from partying there over at Direct Image last night. Had a good old time with Shane Kozak, but I gotta go to the bathroom, so. And cut.
Well, howdy hi there, friends. This is your old pal, Shane Bennett. We're down here in Vancouver. There's the Vancouver downtown skyline. Wow, there's a great big old crane up there. A couple of them, and they're moving. They're making a big building. What do you think of that? Let's see if we can just zoom in on those guys up there. Well, they're not really going to give us too exciting of a video up there, I guess. Wow, there's a whole bunch of cement going over there.
Friends and neighbors, this is your old friend, what's my name again, Shane Bennett, yeah, just down here on Parker Street, Vancouver, British Columbia, Canada. Got a great big 18-wheeler going by. Did you see how that truck driver waved at me? He knew I was a brother in the transportation business. Well, we got some stuff to show you here. We got a real fine glass plate. If you look through it, everything looks yellow. And we got one of these swirly plates there. And some nice pretty flowers. And another swirly plate there and some flowers. I'm not going to say swirly plate again, but that's what that is, right there. And some nice screens going up. And we're here, this is a little glass factory in Vancouver. They make the swirly plates. And they've also done up their barbecue. You may want to watch some of my barbecue videos. I've got quite a few of them up there on the YouTube. Got the barbecue here. This is a thermos barbecue. Those are good. And then we're down here. Get a close up on that one. Direct Image Screenworks on Parker Street. Best place to go.
The best place
if you want to go. Chinese shirts done.
We got no Chinese shirts here.
All kinds of shirts and stuff. That's the owner and the proprietor. That's another Shane. Not to be confused.
I'm Shane
with,
too.
Not to be confused with Sergeant Shane.
No.
What do you want me to do with this stuff?
Roll it into something?
No, I'll go for a test.
Oh, yeah.
Because everybody should have to wait. But if you have money, you don't have money. You should have the same access to get off the
island. Yeah, for sure. That's right.
That is a Direct Image fridge. Notice how it's got cold beer right there. That's cool. See if I can get that down for the YouTube, you know? There. You see how nice that is?
Yeah. They do muddy a little bit up in the red, but we're trying to push the red a little bit.
I'm gonna zoom in on that one. There we go.
So those are just two of them. This is easy though. See, this is easy. This was super hard. These two took 15 minutes to do the separations for. This took almost 3 or 4 hours for me to do the separation for that one.
Really? That's neat.
There you go. Oh, you know what we got that Kirk and Danette would probably think was cool? Is, I don't know, maybe they would know, but that Fantastic Four, we did all of the chairs for the director's chairs and actor's chairs and action unit director chair. And so cool. We've got Stan Lee's chair back from the Fantastic Four.
Oh, cool.
Movies.